mental problem is so hard.
Really? I think it's very easy. I just want college to be over, so I can build cool stuff for the rest of my life.
I feel you, Ferb. Damn, that kid's got some pipes.
Wait a minute, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today. We're gonna revive the DJs. We're building a stage, and we're trying to form a group.
That sounds amazing. I'll invite the Fireside Girls to come perform too.
I have a guitar as well.
Count me in. Hey, we need a name for this group. What should we be called?
Not the Dixon James.
That's right. The DJs.
The DJs? Where did that come from? Does that mean we're DJing the concert too?
Nah, that has a nice ring to it.
The DJs. Sounds cool.
This would be great. I have the perfect song. It's called Squirrels on My Pants.
When I need, step right over and watch me put it down.
Step
right over and watch me put it
down. That's awesome.
It's cool, I guess.
All right, let's do it.
Ooh, they're so busted.
Wait a minute. Where's Perry?
He's Perry. Perry.
You can call him Agent P.
Agent P.
Good to see you, Agent P. Evil Dr. Doofenshmirtz is up to no good.
Wang, I have orange juice for you.
Carl, why are you bothering me? It seems like he has made his secret hideout on the 8th floor of the Bell Tower. Your mission, if you choose to accept, is to find out why, and if necessary, put a stop to it.
I said you can call him Agent P.
Agent P!
Now that I have you tried, Perry the Platypus, I'd like to show you my newest invention. The Desingerator 3000. Now, what this does is it dries out the mouth of the singer, so the singers cannot sing well or sing at all. I would be using it at the DJs, this a cappella group. Now, when I was a young lad back in Gimmelstock, I auditioned for the DJs, but they never saw my talent in singing. So, on Thursday, December 1st, I will be using it at their concert at approximately 8:30. So then I will be the ruler of the tri-state. What do you think, Patty?